Look at our gold. Yeah, and that was just kind of a quick and dirty pan. There's some in there. We'll get this in the furnace and melt it down and see how much gold we have.
Here we are all mixed up. It's definitely yellowish in color, but it's quite white. A very, very light brassy color.